closing weekend once again at the Whistler Mountain Bike Park. It's the last chance to crush lift laps and say hi to all those familiar faces. And of course, we're back to do what we always do. Ride bikes and have fun.
Set the sails in motion. Set our hearts on fire. Set us on the ocean.
We're stoked because our pal Mike is back in action after suffering a broken elbow during opening weekend.
Mike, you're back.
It's working.
Are you still going to send it?
No. No.
It's just rock face. It's just rock face, you know? Oh my goodness! It's a little moist, boys. Oh yeah! Oh! Oh! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Nice line. Kaz, do a squat! Kaz, a squat! Oh yeah, buddy! Oh sh! Yeah!
When the storms were over, the waves had taken toll. The sails and stern were broken. It was time to turn towards home, just to stay alive.
We're gonna long jump this one. Kaz?
You gonna set the bar?
I'm gonna say Kaz goes here.
What?
We'll see.
No. His face?
I think his limp body will stop sliding in this area.
Most trails are shut down on closing weekend, so it's fun to get creative and have mid-trail sessions. And you can't go wrong with an old-fashioned long jump contest.
Goes to Matt Dennison.
Think he's gonna set the bar high?
Very high.
Oh! Oh! That's forward! Oh!
I thought I had it in the bag, but out of nowhere, a wild challenger appeared.
Oh, oh shit! Are you okay?
It's like 6 feet.
Dude, it's totally. Oh, never mind. Just kidding.
Yo, I think where his bike landed is where we should mark it.
Oh. At first I thought it like
that. That was gnarly.
That was gnarly, but nowhere near as gnarly as the chairlift line.
Oh my.
Yeah, you're on.
God.
Yeah, waiting sucks, but it's pretty cool to meet people in the lineup. Like these two dudes who invited us to crush an A-line lap. You don't have to ask us twice.
State your names.
Spider.
Ethan. Time to shred, my dude.
Everybody straighten. Everybody stop.
We may have lost the long jump contest, but the game of bike was still up for grabs. So, who won? Doesn't matter. Every year it gets harder and harder to keep up to these damn kids.
And here's the latest weather report. Rain and cooler.
Woo! Sketchy!
Should try. Everybody holds the camera and takes a shot.
Yeah.
Who can take the sickest shot?
Mike, you ever use a Ronin?
I don't think so.
Well, you're going to today.
Don't screw this up, don't screw this up. Oh my God, don't screw this up.
Safe to say, summer is long gone in BC. Our most epic season of riding is now behind us. What lies ahead? Well, it's up in the air.
And take that as you didn't get the shot.
No.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh.
Totally missed it.
Having fun in this line, huh? Sunny day today. Been a nice tan out there?
You know, dude, I think your clout really skyrocketed if you just start the bar turn the other way.
Okay.